At the end of this lesson, you will be able to explain the features of hosted collectors and configure a hosted collector in Sumo Logic. Sumo Logic provides hosted collectors that can be deployed within Sumo Logic cloud infrastructure within seconds. This collector is hosted by Sumo Logic and does not require any hardware or software. It is agentless, which means it is not installed on a local system in your deployment. Instead, Sumo Logic hosts the collector and its sources in the back end. With a hosted collector, you can create sources to collect data from various services. A single hosted collector can be configured with a maximum of 1,000 sources that can collect logs directly from cloud providers. The only requirement is an access key. Here we will see how to configure a hosted collector. In Sumo Logic, from the Collections page, click Add Collector. In the new window, click Hosted Collector. Enter a name for the collector. Adding a description is optional and considered a best practice for helping to identify the data logs coming in. Next, enter a string to tag the logs collected from this collector. This source category value helps you define the scopes of searches, index and partition your data, and control who sees what data through RBAC. Click the Add Field link to define the fields you want to associate. Each field needs a key and a value, such that any logs sent to this collector will have this key-value pair associated with it. You can search the key-value pair within dashboards and queries rather than having to use source category. Select your budget from the drop-down list. The Assign to a Budget section allows you to assign an ingest budget to the collector. Set the default time zone when it is not extracted from the log timestamp. Remember that time zone settings on sources override a collector time zone setting. Review your inputs and click Save. For this demonstration, I'm clicking Cancel to skip adding a source to this collector. When confirmed, verify that the collector is added and has a green check. This completes the configuration. So once the hosted collector is configured, let's see how the data collection works. For this video, we will consider examples of S3 and HTTP only. For AWS, Sumo Logic scans the S3 bucket at set intervals using IAM permissions. Amazon Simple Notification Service, or SNS, notifies Sumo Logic immediately when new files are added to the S3 bucket. For HTTP, logs or other data are pointed to the HTTP source, which acts as an endpoint, and the logs are uploaded to a hosted collector. To provide a few examples, consider rsyslog ng, sending data directly to the cloud syslog server. It cannot work for network devices as this requires an authentication token. For Kubernetes data collection, the FluentD and FluentBIT with plugins send logs and point to the HTTP source. We hope this video helps you in configuring a hosted collector. Thank you for joining.